Rick Hollywood here in Phoenix, driving motorcycles in Mesa, Arizona. Hey, I just want to let you know there's some fun things out there. Now that the winter, summer's starting to come through, we're going a little off-roading with the new social distancing and stuff like that. People are trying to get out and get away from the valley right here to get out and experience outside of. So this is a great bike I talk to people about, is the 900 Scrambler. Scrambler is a very cool bike. It's a street scrambler. Basically what it is, it kind of gives you an on and off-road style bike, whichever you like best. The good thing about this bike is when you do go off-road, like going through like little trails, past dirt roads, across desert style stuff, this is a great bike you can do it on. There's no problem with that. The exhaust is up high for a reason. For the fact is, a lot of people wonder why they are up high. And that's strictly because a lot of guys challenge themselves to do things that they get comfortable doing on motorcycles, depending on how aggressive you are. On this bike here, it's not really super aggressive, but if you decided to push yourself and you knew how to ride, you could take this through some pretty deep water. The exhaust, if it was down low, would fill up with water and die your engine. So that's one thing I tell people, that's why the exhaust is up so high, so you can challenge yourself. Now, this is, like I said, just a regular street scrambler. So it's not really aggressive, but you can have fun on it. Now, if I was gonna be getting another bike and I'm going to get aggressive, and there are guys that are good riders, I would probably go with the Streets, basically the Scrambler XC. And the XC I like about it, it's gonna be a little higher up style bike. The cool thing about this bike now is you've got five modes you can go through on this bike. They can give you a little more modes than actually the Street Scrambler. This is a 6-speed transmission, that's a 5-speed transmission. This is a 1200, that one over there was a 900. So the difference is you can get more power, you can get more aggressive, and the experienced rider likes this because he can handle it really, really good. There's still aggressive more bikes on the market, and as far as what we have in stock. But this is just the scrambling vision that I have. Because like we've seen the Street Scrambler, again, the exhaust is up higher. This is the Scrambler 1200 XC. The other thing I like about this bike is it's got good features. I mean, it's got the LED, it's got the digital display versus the old school speedometer. So you have a display telling you what you're putting into it, what different modes you can go in. Again, there's 5 modes in this bike. So if you want more aggressive than the 900, you come up to the XC. But I go with this XE. The XE is the top of the line of the Scrambler division. This is a 1200. It's got 6 riding modes instead of 5 riding modes on the XC. The good thing about this bike here is if you're an aggressive rider and you know how to tear it up out there in the dirt, and I'm talking about serious hard riding in the dirt, this bike can take you anywhere. It does have a mode on here called the Pro Riding Mode, which means when I lock this in the Pro Riding Mode, you're going to have some fun, and you better be good because this bike will make you even better. Again, it's got the display up here just like it does on the XC. It's very visible. It's very easy to see. It gives you choices on your displays and everything. The other thing I like about it is, again, it's LED. So you're really, like I said, you're getting top of the line stuff. This is a very aggressive bike, so you better be a good rider before you get this bike. And because we scramblers offer the different styles, like I said, the 900 Street, down to the Scrambler XC, and of course XE, you can get any range of riding how good you are. I tell people, if you want more information on this bike and you want me to go through more of the display, come on into our location here. We're located in Phoenix Triumph over here in Mesa, between on Crunch Club, between Broadway and Southern. I'll go through the display and show you things. We do test rides. I don't go off-road or nothing like that because I can't just do that. We don't have the off-road to go. But we do nice on-road testing so you can see exactly what this bike is capable of. I'm here every single day, and I'm ready to help you as much as we can. If you're ready, I'm ready. My name is Rick Hollywood. I work here at Phoenix Triumph. Give me a shout out. My number here is 480-668-7969. If you want to make a reservation for a test drive, give me a call. You ride safe out there, and take care of yourself.